This Athenian white ground leikithos, or oil flask, from around 430 BC, which have been used in a funerary context. Unlike contemporary red figure vases, white ground vases were painted after their firing, making them more susceptible to damage from everyday usage. They were therefore often used as grave offerings rather than in a normal domestic context. White ground vases often depict tombs and mourning. On this leikithos, there is a mourning woman and a youth. The grave in the middle has red and green bands of cloth, branches of acanthus and wreaths, a sign of remembrance to this day. The colours would have originally been more vibrant, but have faded over time. The woman on the left is holding a basket, with a strip of red cloth draping out of it. The youth is holding a wreath,